What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. Decided to do this quick pickup game. And looks like we got some lizards that we're giving 120k to. Or 100k to, sorry. Gimli, this ought to be fun. 19, 10, and 5, pretty decent lizard record. Not terribly great, but not terribly bad either. Rookie Saurus, 2-block Saurus, Block Guard Saurus, Block Guard Mighty Blow Break Tackle Saurus, Block Tackle Mighty Blow Break Tackle Saurus. So 2 Break Tackle Mighty Blows. Crocs with Guard Stand Firm Grab, 3 Rookie Skinks, a Sidestep Skink, and a Block Sidestep Skink. 10 Fan Factor, no Cheerleaders, no Coaches, 3 Rerolls. I think I'm at 10 Fan Factor 2. I am. I do have a coach and a cheerleader that he doesn't have. I got 11 to his 11. Or sorry, 12 to his 12 is what I should say. He goes 2 babes. So this should be a good game here. Gimli's a good coach. Should be a good game. Probably going to be who's breaks happen the most. He's got 3 Mighty Blow. I've got 5-6 Mighty Blow, I think. Yeah, 6 Mighty Blow. Twice as much Mighty Blow, so I just need mine to play through more than his does. See if we can win a coin toss. We don't. So we'll elect to receive. Yep. I rolled a 6 to go with my 10. He rolled an 8, so he gets fame plus 1. Definitely not a good start. Alright, so we're going to have to go skink hunting as much as we can with our 2 tackle pieces. Hope that he doesn't remove some skellies right off the bat here. Can get a blitz. Nope, nice weather. 1, 2, 3. So he'll have to use 3 movement, but it's on his way. But he wants to pick it up with this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So he'll use all 8 movement to get there. Nice, no takedown there. It's huge. Take both down so you can hit there. Does get the yellow that time, but at least it's no Mighty Blow. Fine. Does get the yellow with that Mighty Blow, unfortunately. But no break, so that's good. Ooh, nice. 3 dino yellow. We like that. Double red. Oh, almost got it. That was a non-block piece. It would have been huge. Ah, and he gets the... Just a stun. Looks like that might be our Skink Blitz. No takedown, it's huge. Up, unfortunately. KO number one. Two dice there now. Nice. That's good, because now the skink stays marked. Nice. No yellow there is good. Takedown there is good. Get the tackle off the skink. Yep. Probably should have followed. Break tackle here. Does he use it? One die. Nice. And that's a turnover. Oh, KO'd me. God damn it. Lucky fucker. Didn't even hurt him. God damn it. That sucks. Lucky motherfucker, man. Good break there. Or good pow, I should say, not break. Thank you. and gone for the rest of the game. I don't think he uses the APO there. Wouldn't expect him to. Doesn't. That puts him one away from leveling. Okay, guard, he doesn't. Okay. Alright, two skinks gone. Ooh, that's a huge bonehead right there. Huge bonehead. So I can get to him with tackle now. I have to get some good dice my way, but I can get to him. Now I can't. Could get to him with him, though. Shouldn't follow here. Ooh, he shouldn't have followed because it lets me get a hit here now. Should have walked away from my Toon Guardian. That was bad. Ah, come on. God damn it. That's frustrating. 50% chance to take me down, but still. Hey, look, another one die yellow. Start breaking these source when I get these hits, man. There we go. That's the break I wanted to see. Break him, for fuck's sake. It's twice now I've had a mighty blow hit on that skink specifically and couldn't break him. Probably should have came in here and forced him to dodge through two tackle zones on three pluses with both, but going here lets me at least get down here to mark him, which is huge. Oh, wow. Doing the go for it, too. Oh, fuck. Burn him. Burn him for the greed. Nope, of course it doesn't. Because why should it? Terrible. And I bet he breaks. What do you want to bet? Oh, good. At least he didn't break. Alright, we'll force him to score next turn, hopefully. There we go. He'll re-roll it. He should, anyway. I don't know. It's a rookie source. He might not. I mean, he's still got three re-rolls, but there's still a bunch of turns left, so... Gotta re-roll that. I can't let him have the chance to surf me. Cannot let him have that chance to surf me. Come on, break this guy. 9, 8, 7, 6, so a 7 plus with 30 players. Break him. Remove him from the pitch. Remove him from the pitch. Oh, I'm gonna get caught. Damn it. Just a stunned and I get caught. Fuck. That would have been a big removal if I could have got him out. Would have been a big removal. Yeah, I figured that was going to be his blitz. Fail something. Make him use a reroll. Come on, one. There you go. Make him use that reroll. Ooh, even better. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That's interesting. 6-7, yeah. Oh, yeah. We like that, don't we? Uh-oh, spaghetti. Hey, and I finally broke that motherfucker. Come on. Phew. Now give me a yellow, please. Thank you. Now break him, please. There we go. Skinks going off the pitch left and right, baby. I think he's out of skinks right now on the pitch, isn't he? Yeah, I think I've taken all four off. Immediate, or not immediate, but power apo there to get him back on the pitch. Oh, did I just catch that? I just caught that, and he's out of skinks.
Hmm.
I need some crosses right now. No APO. I need some big time crosses right here. That was a level for that Blitzra too. Nice. I need some big time crosses right now, man. I need some big time crosses. Figured that would be a splits. And then come and mark me. Ah, I needed no break there though, damn it. Shit. That's a tough break right there. Oh, there we go. We'll take that. Use a reroll. Thank you very much. We don't have to score here. How can I blitz this here? So if I go here, no. Here, here. Ah, come on. Jeez Louise, really? Throw Ra's in trouble. Old Throw Ra's gonna be in trouble now. Whatever he does here, I just need him to not be able to pick the ball up with the source. I don't have to score, so I'm not worried about scoring here. Figured that was going to be what he did. Come out probably here. Maybe here to mark him up so he can get two dice on the ball. Yeah. Now I just need him to not be able to pick up a ball here is all. First one, last reroll. Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why not give him another chance then? Holy fucking hell. Oh, fuck. I should have stood my other guy up first, damn it. Fuck that up. Should have stood him up. Try to surf that guy and I just fucking can't. Ah, I needed anything but the skull. Even the both down would have been fine. At least I didn't break myself. Because both down would have taken him down too, and I'd have got a mighty blow hit on him, so. Now instead, I've done that. Which he was probably going to get that anyway. Roll some double skulls here on the greed hit. Dub skulls. Nope. How about dub sixes? Jesus criminy. Should have made that. Oh, man, it sticks. So he gets paid off for the greed. Ugh, that fucking sucks. Should have used that for the dodge. He rolled a 6 on the dodge and a 6 on the pickup, and then he could have break tackled in for the score. So you got a. Oh, well, we'll take that instead. Breaks me, but doesn't break him, but he can't score now, so. On those, man. Shit. That would have been a huge fucking cross to get. Huge fucking cross. Probably fail this. Yep. Can see that coming from a mile away. Three different times I could have surfed, and I failed all three because of fucking dice. He does get a skink back, so we'll have three skinks on the pitch now. I don't get my tomb guarding, so that really fucking hurts. But at least I did stop him from scoring, so. That fucking blows ass. So I'm at 9 now. With only 3 Tomb Guardians.
Damn it!
He gets the extra reroll. Jesus. Straight up roll, and he beat me. 2-1. Yep. Perfect. Be nice if I could fucking break these guys and get them off the pitch, man. Be really nice if I could break these guys and get them off the pitch. There we go. No removal, though. Damn it. Just give me a fucking removal. Motherfuckers. Fuck, and then a turnover. Jesus. God, I can't get them removed. Ugh. Breaking. I just can't fucking remove them. There we go, removal, yay. That was a big one too, because that was one of his guard pieces. All these skinks, though, which is scary. Thank you, Crocs. That's big, because that frees this Tomb Guardian up now. I'm thinking he's going to break tackle here to blitz there. I could hit with the rookie here if he wanted to. But... Oh, okay. Interesting. Is he going to blitz that throw rod and get the leader off? I mean, I already used my reroll, so the leader reroll is gone. Excuse me. You're doing a 2+ either way. So it doesn't matter. Damn, he gets the yellow. That sucks. Any grace. Fucking hell, come on. That's frustrating as fuck. And he fucking breaks. Oof. Wouldn't have been as bad as he did if he didn't break, because I could just jump up. Alright, well, we'll get a skink hit here. Or not. Fail that. Ah. Fuck you, fucker. Oh, come on. I need a yellow. Fuck. I need a goddamn yellow. Son of a bitch. Needed a fucking yellow right there, man. Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to have to dodge out with no reroll. No way I'm going to get that. Dead skink, finally. Ah, god damn it. Fuck. Well, now I'm fucked. Because all he's got to do is pick it up. Oh, he's got to get the yellow first. He'll push here so it doesn't go out of bounds, and then I'll have to pick it up. Maybe I get lucky and he gets pushes and push goals, and he has to re-roll it so he doesn't have the re-roll for the pickup. That'd be really nice. Nope, gets the yellow right off the bat, because why shouldn't he? And the break, of course. Well, we need him to double fail a pickup here. I do have jump up on this guy, at least. Okay, we'll take that. Oh, no, because he's going to push him next to the Crocs. Damn it. That's not what I wanted. I was thinking he'd go there, but no luck. Man, he picks it up. Damn it. You gotta score here. You can't stall. Maybe he forgets about the jump up and I'm lucky. Nope. He didn't forget about the jump up. That sucks, man. After the hard work I did to keep him from scoring, and he fucking gets that shit off. Of course, he gets his KO back, and I still don't get mine back. Fuck me, man. Really? His two babes helped him, gave him that KO back. Ah, oh, Jesus, that sucks. 6, 7, 8, 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. God damn it. Frustrating. Now this is going to be a draw. It should have probably been a win. Oh, that really makes it fun. Didn't go out of bounds. Jesus Christ, this is bad. This is bad right here. Cross in there. God damn it. Fucking remove those bitches. Frustrating, man. Frustrating. Gonna be really fucked if I don't pick this ball up right here. Pick up a ball. Phew. Alright, we're good. Now we just play for the stall or the draw here. No sense going for the win. Unless I can get those two skinks out in the next turn or two, then I score early and try to go for the win. I don't think he goes super balls to the wall with the skinks coming down here right now, though. I think he stays back. Yep. Which is what he should do. Nice. gives him two dice there. He gets the takedown, of course. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. God damn it. So stupid. No mighty blow and he just fucking straight up breaks. I would not have done that. You just gave me a free hit on him. That was really bad. Oh, well, never mind. I'll still get a tackle hit with him, though. So still really bad. Fail that. He hasn't failed shit this half so far. Still hasn't. At least he didn't get the takedown. Break him. Have I blitzed? Yeah, I blitzed. Blitzed with him. I push him here, or here even. Yellow there would have been fucking awesome. Huh, okay. That's interesting. I did not expect him to not stand firm there. Not being able to stand that guy up this turn really fucked me bad. Really fucked me bad. Good news is I'll be able to move hopefully one or the other of these guys, which will be huge. No yellow, please. God damn it. Fuck. Oh, he didn't break. That's good. Gonna blitz here. Oh, I didn't even see that. Holy shit. I did not see that at all. Of course he gets the takedown. Because why wouldn't he get the takedown? At least he didn't get the break. Should have did that hit first before you did that dodge. That was a bad play there. That was a misplay there. And now, I might be able to have him free. Nope, not now. Not now, I won't. At least there, oh, he did break. Fuck! I was gonna say, at least there was no break. Alright, so we just lost this game. Need a yellow here. Phew. Break him. Ah, yes. Damn, I didn't think I broke him there for a second. Just need a push here. Oh, that'll work. Now I need him to fail that break tackle. Need him to fail that break tackle. Just need him to fail this break tackle. Double red. Fuck, come on. Burn him, man. Fuck, he hasn't had to use a reroll the whole fucking half. Jesus Christ. Use a fucking reroll. Of course not. Just straight up rolls a five. Jesus. Not failing anything at all. And here comes the break. Yep. Seen that coming from a mile away. Bounce good ball. Okay, we'll take that. He's got to move into it. Why pick it up? I mean, why not pick it up there, I guess, right? Why not pick it up there, I guess? Hey, yay, looky there, a one die that he gets away with. Ahem. Oh, fuck. I got to follow there. God damn it. I fucked that up. Ugh. Gotta follow there, you dummy. Shit. I really fucked that up, didn't I? Fucked that up bad, not following. Yellow, at least. Ah, and I double failed to pick up, of course. Of course I double failed to pick up. And that was my last chance to score, too. Because even doing that, I'd had to go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I wouldn't have been able to score. Well, there goes Top Kimry, unfortunately. That sucks. I did get a level I needed, though, so we'll just have to come back and win the next one. Still hasn't failed anything. Pathetic. Can't fail any roll at all. And of course he picks it up with the rookie to level him. Of course he does. Why shouldn't he? I wouldn't even do that. Why take that chance? Such a bad play right there. No reason to even take that chance, to be honest. I still can't break him. Or, not only break, but can't remove either. Jesus Christ, man. So many chances to fucking hurt his big guys after the APO use was gone and just can't touch him. The skinks I could break easy. Just couldn't touch the big guys. Hope I kill this one. Come on, no APO, kill him. Ah, just a KO. Damn it. Damn it. Either be a permanent, please. Ah, oh, just a badly hurt. Damn. That would have been nice. I think the only thing I did was kill a rookie skink. Oh no, we strength broke him. Nothing there. Badly hurt there and just KO there. Shame he didn't roll dub skulls there. That would have been nice. Well, that's a tough loss. I don't need the Blitzrod that I just leveled gets the MVP anyway. Nice. Well, at least we finally leveled him. That's good. Pylon, unless it's something special. Yep, Pylon it is. So that way I at least have one Pylon. I don't care about the move break there. That doesn't really bother me that much.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me.
They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.